Left footed in. Campbell goes to punch it. Still loose in the middle of the area. It's deflected into the back of the net. It's Tyler Lussi. 5-0 in this remarkable night.
Lucy's been on a remarkable run of scoring. Whether she's been a starter or a sub, mostly as a sub, but she's getting it done. Ball in from Heath. Campbell gets out for the first attack, but gets too far out, can't get back. And Lucy's able to pounce on it.